Today, Sudan bids farewell to a man whose voice sings our hearts and soul.
الأخلاء يومئذ بعضهم لبعض عدو إلا المتقين يا عبادي لا خوف عليكم اليوم ولا أنتم تحزنون.
What should I say in his lamentation today? They say dhikr and Quranic verses are fair enough. The one who recites Quran is the best teacher. His breath increases the blessings. Today we say farewell to a noble scholar who cheered our ears and tickled our ears with his magnificent recitation of Quranic verses day and night. We valedict him and our eyes are full of tears of sorrow for the great loss and departure. Yet, we are consoled by his being one of the people of Quran who never get sad or frightened. We ask God to reward him and his companions with the highest positions in paradise and tell them to recite Quran and ascend in heavens as his place is at the last verse he recites.
قل الحمد لله وسلام على عباده الذين اصطفى الله خير أما يشركون.
We won't say farewell to you, Nuran, because people like you do not just pass away. As your star is long lasting, the verses you recited are saved and attended.
يكرم بهذه المشاهدات مقطعين فقط. الشيخ نورين بلغ عدد المشاهدات 5 ملايين. الله أكبر.
Our hearts are broken in pain, and the eyes are full of blood rather than tears. Nourain is his characteristic title and feature. The lantern is extinguished. I swear, no, it just glowed. Since his death, his light infiltrates everywhere. Did the flute pipe down? I swear, no. It just rides its voice and spread its joy with its sound spreading everywhere. With the heartbreak and tears in the eyes of sorrow and the soul. Yet, may the merciful God shade him. We surrender to fate, believing that God will give the best and everlasting rewards to him.
وَمَا تَكُونُ فِي شَأْنٍ وَمَا تَتْلُو مِنْهُ مِنْ قُرْآنٍ وَلَا تَعْمَلُونَ مِنْ عَمَلٍ وَلَا تَعْمَلُونَ مِنْ عَمَلٍ إِلَّا كُنَّا عَلَيْكُمْ شُهُودًا إِذْ تُفِيضُونَ فِيهِ وَمَا يَعْمَلُونَ